Yo, Erica, you better check this out.
What the fuck is this?
See for yourself.
This must be the place where I hide my Mountain Dew. You drank my motherfucking Mountain Dew.
Yeah, serves Aaron and Brian right to drink my Mountain Dew. Fuck.
See what I mean? Do you know anything what Maya is doing? Because Mr. Jimmy Miles IFY is her real account.
We must make Maya take the lie detector. But first, I gotta call Eric Asha. Man! I can't have this shit on TV. Do not want people seeing all of this stuff.
What did you do?
Maya should test the lie detector if she made a video on Francis.
Erica, you just broke the screen on my laptop.
Well, who cares? I'm gonna call Eric Asha. Hey, Eric Asha.
Yeah.
Yo, I got a problem.
No offense, but who is this?
Zoe, get Eric Asha on the phone.
Okay, I don't think that would be a problem.
Get Eric Asha on the phone now.
Alright, fine. Yo, Eric Asha.
What do you want, bitch?
It's Erica and she wants to talk to you.
Give me that damn phone. Yo, Erica, what's up?
Not much. Listen, Maya made a video on Francis, where she rages a Mountain Dew.
Isn't that where Maya rage a Mountain Dew on Louie95's channel?
Yeah.
Good, I'll be there in the next hour.
Damn, Eric Asha, don't do that.
Then stop muttering. When I get back, it's spanking little girl.
B to the O to the R to the E to the D. What does that spell?
Dort.
Finally.
Huh, I see. Welcome, Dawson's.
Can we play Fright Fest?
Damn it, no. I came here because Erica told me all about Maya making a video out of Francis.
Oh, not a problem.
Come on, let's go get Maya.
Hey, instead of getting Maya, can't we play Fright Fest?
What did I just say? Okay, this is where Maya live.
Annabelle. Huh. Is I really love your pretty ass face. Will you get off of me? Fine.
Will you just focus here? Now first, let me eat my sandwich.
It's all right, Eric Asha. We'll wait here.
Okay, I'm done with my sandwich.
What the hell? You don't even have a sandwich. It's just a picture with some stupid text.
Erica, never, ever, break the fourth episode, I swear to God.
Okay, come on, let's get inside.
Yeah, let's go.
Now it's time to make a rant on Aaron on why he's ugly, stupid, geeky, nerdy, yucky, icky, nosy, child molesting, troublemaking.
Stop right there, Maya, especially what the hell are you doing?
Hey. Look at that, she's making a rant out of Aaron.
Serves you right, do you know anything about Francis, Mr. Jimmy Miles IFY?
How the fuck do you know my account?
Look, it says it right there.
Oh wait 2 minutes, I remember this. This is where Eric made a video on my daughters. You broke my laptop. Fuck.
Let's take a lie detector.
Oh yeah, nice one. Now let go of me.
Shut up.
I'm not playing. Let go.
I said shut up. Now, did you or did you not make a video on Francis?
Why do you care? You're nothing but a rotten blonde ginger.
Well, Zara, she called you a ginger. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Okay, I got a better idea. Did Aaron drink your Mountain Dew?
Yes. Ow. Damn it.
That's strike number one. Eric Asha, tell her what happened.
Well, Maya, Aaron saw Brian spill Mountain Dew in the sink and called it the Mountain Dew.
Not Mountain Dew. They called it Mountain Lightning.
Well, whatever. They changed it to Mountain Lightning. So what?
This is why I keep my Mountain Dew in the microwave. When those dumbasses called it Mountain Lightning.
That's why cold beverages are to be kept in the fridge, not microwave.
What? You mean I have to keep it in the fridge?
Eric Asha, a word?
A word, my ass.
I am really angry at Maya. Just because she drank Mountain Dew doesn't mean she's falling for it.
You got mad because she made a video on Francis.
It's true, and she did it. She made a video out of me.
And Zara, get over your anger on Maya. You know that we're siblings, right?
I can get over until she tells the truth.
Hey Zara, we're gonna put Mentos and Mountain Dew on Maya.
What? No, that only works with Diet Cokes and hot.
Erica, we found the truth.
So Maya, are you right?
Yes, alright. I made a video on Francis.
Well, the truth has spoken, now pee up.
Fine, I'll pay you. Now get off my back. Man, this sucks ass.
Wow, this is fun, right, masked girl?
Yep.
Thank you.
Well, it's our lucky day. What should we buy?
A new laptop, because you broke it.
God damn it.